Cow by Robert Louis Stevenson. Read by Grace for LibriVox.org. Recorded on November 26th in Texas. The Friendly Cow, a red and white, I love with all my heart. She gives me cream with all her might to eat with apple tart. She wanders lowing here and there, and yet she cannot stray. All the pleasant open air, the pleasant light of day, and blown by the winds that pass, and wet with all the showers. She walks among the meadow grass and eats the meadow flowers.